Okay, for the people who've been wondering how to pull apart an HPI plug, you pull the yellow weather boot off, then this red portion just unclips from the sides and pulls out. Then if you look down in each of these three holes, there's a plastic clip that pushes down and clips into the metal clip. So all you have to do is take an awl or a similar tool at this kind of an angle, push down and in, pry up, and then you can pull the cable out. Just that fast. There's the white, the black, and the blue.